Novak Djokovic reigns in Monte Carlo. He ends Rafa Nadal's 8-year hold on this tournament.